You guys know the story of Robert Johnson, right? The supposedly like the start of blues or something. But I remember when I heard the story, it scared me because he was supposedly this guy coming up, playing, singing, and people were like, "You suck, go away." And so he did. He went away, and like a year or so later, he came back, and he was like so amazing that they were like, "How'd that happen, man? How'd you get so good?" He said, "Well, I went down the crossroads and someone sold the devil." And it just sent kind of a chill up my spine when I heard it, and it inspired John Nichols and I to write this next song. It's called Crashing Down. Thank you. is not.